fight girls.
Okay, let's get him under here.
You're a lucky man.
Hey, Vince, I'm not going to lie. I watched the show,
yeah,
and you're scary good at ice skating.
No, you're absolutely right.
It's like he found an unknown talent.
How do you skate so good, Vince?
I don't know about any talent, but I'm skating. But you know, but this girl, this one right here, is the crack whipper. She is the meanest.
What's a crack whipper?
Well, she cracks a whip, man.
Last time I asked you if she could lift you up, can you lift her up?
I did lift her up.
Oh,
you want to see.
They had that footage.
Well, you missed it then.
I fell, but...
No, I wanted a demonstration right now.
Are you?
Why not? Okay,
really?
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 Okay, come on.
Let's do this.
Shots over here.
Whoa!
Okay.
Yeah, he's still a rock star, folks.
Yeah,
Don't doubt it.
He's holding it down.
Look at you.
Yeah, speaking of rock stars, Vince...
You redeemed yourself.
Why not play Red Hawk to one of your ice skating? That'd be awesome.
That would be really cool.
That'd be great song to play for ice skating.
Hey, Vince, a lot of people think rock stars have gone soft with all the yoga and the Prius driving. What do you have to say to that?
I'm in a Bentley.
No, not you. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, Vince, after all this, would you ever go on Dancing with the Stars?
That would actually be downgrading, I think.
Yeah, take a hiatus.
Why did I say that? because we're on ice.
Then you're on the floor. That's easier.
And you're on the floor. You don't have bruises. You don't break things.
Yeah, I'm sure Vince has given some girls bruises on the floor before.
After you win this game and all those accolades, I think you should like try walking on water or something.
That was
already done. He is walking on water. It's frozen water.
It is frozen water.
You're
walking on water.
No. Back to Motley Crüe next year, man.
Hey, what was up with that fan that came out here that was crying? Did you kiss her or something?
Well, that was her.
Me?
Really?
I'm not.
No, she had a tattoo.
No, this is another pro skater. This is Brooke.
I'm on the show.
Oh, look at
her. Johnny's. Where's Johnny?
Johnny Mosley.
Johnny Mosley.
There he is, right there.
Where'd Johnny Mosley go?
Get over here.
Johnny.
The crew is together.
The
new crew.
This is the crew.
So who's the favorite to win the show? Who's
Vince? Have you seen Brandon's here too?
Where's Brandon Michael Jackson Smith? Black Quad. Hey, you miss risking your life on a daily basis.
Black Claw.
Hey, Johnny, do you miss risking your life on a daily basis?
I am risking my life lately.
Here he is.
There he is. This is the favorite right here. Yeah, this guy's got skills. He can dance.
Now, this guy,
but have you ever jumped a trailer?
Have I jumped a trailer? Yeah. Of course. Really? Like the rite of passage.
Just jumped
over it?
Yeah, over a chairlift. I know you've jumped probably like roads
just
and stuff.
Off of it, not over it.
And train tracks.
Never over it.
Train tracks.
Yeah, I mean, everyone's done that. Okay, now we're boring these guys.
Thanks, guys. You guys are awesome.
All right, guys.
You guys rock and roll.
Yeah, this is definitely not a Prius.
No, I'm actually not the...
How many horsepower does one of these bad boys have?
This thing's fast, man. This thing's got to be over 600 horsepower in this thing. This
wow.
is only three of these made.
Wow. That's beautiful,
this
man.
This brand new 2011 Bentley.
Nice. Well, congratulations, Vince, on all your successes, man. Congratulations on all your successes. I hope you take down the show, man.
Oh, thanks. Do we have people in here?
Oh, you got loads of chicks getting in there.
You're beautiful, too. Thank you.